isn't much quite as soothing as listening to a master piano player at work, and that's exactly what we have here in Western New York, masterful artists. What you just heard was only one of a group of piano Picassos painting beautiful musical pictures for our ears to enjoy.
And new this morning, Taylor Epp sits down with four musical masters and their proud teacher and shows you how they're carrying that Buffalo Strong spirit to a national stage.
It's been an incredible journey. I've had highs and lows, and just really at the end of it discovered a love for music that I don't think I'll ever lose.
Michael McClure first started playing piano at the age of 5.
So I'd always been able to sort of just plonk out a few notes when I was really little.
The same goes for Christian Brand, Debashir Ghosh, and Lillian Kong.
I really love playing piano.
And I tend to like keep on playing for as long as I live.
They're all from right here in Western New York, all about the same age, and all have trained with teacher Mary Handley for several years.
I'm overwhelmed with their response to my teaching and the way they have progressed.
Those years of training have certainly paid off because they're good, very good.
I've been to Carnegie Hall twice now. I try not to get too carried away with the accomplishment.
This year, all four took an exam to earn a degree from the Licentiate Royal Conservatory of Music in Toronto, and they all passed.
The licentiate is kind of comparable to what a student would perform for a master's degree.
And that's about all I can do. We all know playing piano isn't easy, but these four had to play for 75 minutes straight from memory to earn this degree. And it's something all of them have been dreaming of.
I imagined it only in like what a dream it would be to be in this situation.
They each had to pass more than a dozen other exams to get to this point. Pianists from all over North America take this test. Only 5 others passed this year.
According to the conservatory, they do think that it's the first time that any teacher has had 4 licentiate level students at the same year.
And Ghosh won a national gold medal for his performance. This is a huge achievement for Handley and her students, but they're most grateful for each other.
And it's just so amazing to see all of their accomplishments with my accomplishments, and it makes me really, it's really heartfelt, very heartwarming.
I really appreciate how much they've helped support me.
I hope to be in their company for a long time to come.
In Amherst, Taylor Epps, 7 Eyewitness News.
You can tell what kind of an accomplishment this is when only 5 others nationwide have passed and how talent is cultivated here in Western New York.
Unbelievable. Kudos to them and to their teacher as well.
Unbelievable.
Because you can see that it's her expertise that's helped carry them on. Really amazing.
It really is. To do that, I said this before, for 75 minutes just memorize it. I can't remember something that I was going to do 3 seconds ago.
Exactly. What did I have for breakfast?
Yeah. Right.
It's amazing.
Good for them. Congratulations.